Pinoto, please.
Oh, hi. I want to report a suspicious activity.
Okay, and where is it happening?
Okay, I leave from and I was pulling out of the driveway to go home. And my neighbor house is the 5111, and she passed away. The house is empty, and now there is a African-American with sweatpants, flip-flop, and a white shirt on the sitting on the front door.
Okay, and what's the street? I got the address.
Oh, I'm sorry, I got nervous. Oh, Arrowhead Drive.
Okay, on Arrowhead, perfect. So you said this person is by 5111 at the neighbor's who's and she's recently passed away.
Yes, the house is empty.
Okay. And where did you see this person at?
Oh, I was pulling out of the driveway to go home,
uh-huh.
And I saw him sitting on the step at the front door.
Okay, so just sitting on the step by the front door.
Yes, it's
okay.
Close to the front door, yes.
Sure. Okay. All right. We will have an officer go over there and check them out.
Oh, thank you so much.
Okay. You're welcome.
Police department. Anyone here? Thirty-one. Are you close? You want to come out here? What's that? Whoever's close, come here. We got someone inside the house. And he started talking to himself. So
22, we're making entry from the front.
Right. Show me in a second. Are you ready? Police department, come out with your hands up.
Huh?
Police come out department. With your hands up.
Okay.
Keep
Who
walking.
Else is here?
This is me.
Okay.
Okay. Come on out here. You don't live here.
My coach's house, Coach Rundle.
Okay.
He left me and Torrance stay here. You can call him and ask him.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead and just... For right now, just turn around. Put your hands behind your back.
Is it Keontae?
Yes, it's Keontae.
Okay. Put your hands behind your back for a second. We're just going to detain you.
Why am I being detained, though?
Because you don't live here, and the person that lived here passed away, so...
Yeah.
Okay, can you guys call Coach Rundle?
Yeah, that's what we're going to do.
We'll deal with that. So yeah. Nobody else is here, Keontae?
No, Torrance gone. Can you loosen the cuffs, though, for real?
Yeah, one second.
Can my wrist
one to ten.
Is that better?
10-2.
Yeah.
Okay. So, this is the reason why you're here. Someone called because they...
I know, because I'm a black man and it's that lady right there, even though she waved at me.
That wasn't
no, it's
who.
Because, it's because the person that lived here is passed.
Okay.
Right. Yeah. And they're concerned that it got broken into or something. So, so we'll. Do you know? Do you have a phone with his number in it that we can call him?
Yes, I do.
Mark.
Mark Ronald.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you know?
Yeah. She just lady across the street just said that you're living here for like 2 months or something like that.
Yes.
Okay. Someone else.
She wasn't the one that called.
Yeah. Another neighbor called. Yeah. Said it should not be.
I know who he is anyway. You can uncover.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. So turn around. I'm going to take him off for you quick. And we'll go grab your phone and get on the phone with Mark, okay?
I'll give him a call.
Oh, you got his number?
I can get it.
All right. Yeah, so neighbor called a different neighbor, not her. And said that nobody should be in this house.
You still work in Chianti?
Yeah.
Are you still?
It's a good job over there. What shift are you?
First. I'm on vacation. We just started back up. I took from vacation.
Oh, they have you laid off too for a while for this stuff or what? Do you have his info or?
I got it from the school records, but you can just grab it.
Do you have ID on you by chance or
no? My wallet's in the room.
You want to go grab it quick and come back out? Yeah, mom and dad. And then I asked if it was up for sale, but he's like, no, they're holding on to it. So he's a coach?
Coach Rundle, yeah. Mark. He's like the offensive line coach or something for varsity. Hmm. Yeah, the field is named after his dad.
Oh, okay.
Chianti, if you can't find it, it's not a big deal, man.
Yeah, I left it in Torrance's car.
That's all right. I got your info and records. You got a... What's the phone number for you?
608.
Hang on.
608. We'll let Mark... Or tell Mark to let his neighbors know that you said you and one other person are staying.
Torn, young.
That you guys are staying here so they don't call in and do this again, okay? All right. So, do you guys have a vehicle or no?
Torn has a vehicle.
Okay, what vehicle is it?
Torn have a Ford Focus. Ford Taurus.
What color do you know?
It's black.
Okay. So I'll let them know what vehicle so they know what vehicle is going to be here and stuff.
Okay.
So this crap doesn't happen again because I don't want to put you through it again.
Yeah.
But yeah, he said that nobody should be here and such. So there's Mark must have not told him that you guys are staying here and he was concerned. And then I opened the door and I could hear you talking.
Yeah, I was on the phone.
Back there. So, okay. We just got to wait for Off Schneider just to get a hold of Mark quick and then we'll get out of here for you.
You want to go talk to Kevin?
Yeah, I'll go talk to Kevin quick. That's fine.
Sorry, man. Not what you want to be going through. Especially with all this and not what we want to be going through either.
That's crazy.
Hey, I got a question for you now that he's gone. So I was looking through, or not looking through, but somebody sent me a picture of you and Michael.
Mm-hmm.
And what you guys were rolling around with the strap for?
I have gun license.
Okay.
And Mike just wanted to hold it because it's like a little brother to me, and that's about it. Let him take a picture with it, and that's about it. Well, I don't know what else happened to it.
That picture ended up on social media.
A lot of pictures end up on social media.
Well, let me just tell you, pictures like that end up on social media could potentially prevent you guys from coming back to school to like watch football games and stuff.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Because you know, they don't want people up there that are coming strapped to games.
Yeah, no, that would never happen.
Yeah, well, and I don't think it would, but yeah. I'm just throwing it out there.
Yeah,
like,
no, but I do have gun license to do all that, concealed carry, my FFLC.
Good for you.
So.
Good for you. You look like you lost some weight too.
Yeah, I lost a little weight. I'm down to 205.
You been hitting the gym with Torn or what?
No.
And stuck me back out on the road, so dealing with all the other shenanigans.
Yeah.
He didn't answer, but
he didn't answer.
But it sounds like another neighbor knows that you guys are here, so
that would be like Mark to let both these guys stay here too.
So it's a misunderstanding. He when I told him that you've been staying here for 2 months. He's like, first time ever seeing you guys here. So
we is going to be staying here for 2 months.
Oh,
so you like just started?
Yeah, like yesterday, Torrance got this stuff in.
Oh, crap. I was going to say, because otherwise he's like, you guys flew under the radar for 2 months.
And they're both big black guys. So neighbors over here.
Yeah, and this, it makes sense, man. We get it. So sorry for the misunderstanding on our part. It's just, you know, we had to check it out and make sure because people do are squatting in people's houses that are not here and burglarizing and whatever you want to say. So, but we'll get a hold of Mark. Otherwise, you got Mark's number. Just have him call us so we can get on the same page.
I can try to reach him now if y'all want me to.
Yeah, why don't you do that? Because my partner called and I don't know if he's not answering numbers he don't recognize.
All right, just one second.
Yeah,
go ahead. Yeah, we're just going to have Keontae try him once here, and then we'll clear, so if you want to head out, you can. You probably remember Torin.
Torin?
Yeah, Torin Young used to be a star running back for MG football.
That's why the name sounds familiar.
Iowa Hawkeyes now.
Yes.
Or, well, used to. I guess he graduated, but...
Wasn't he supposed to, like, get drafted and stuff, too, or no?
Well, everybody got screwed up with all the draft stuff this year and all that.
Oh, he just graduated.
He just graduated. So he's trying in.
It's warm.
All right. Not a big deal, Kante.
Yeah,
that's fine.
We'll get out of your hair, man. Sorry to ruffle your feathers this morning.
That's cool. That's cool.
So, all right, man, you keep working out. Stay healthy.
I will.
Tell Torin Officer Luke says hi.
Okay. Y'all have a nice one.
All right.